All right, guys, I caught 2 mud turtles, so I'm gonna be releasing them into the pond. So here's the bigger one. He's got a lot of moss on him. And here's the smaller one. There he goes.